mother of three children who were killed in a house fire. We'll find out today if she will stand trial.
WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is following this story from the Milwaukee County Courthouse. Hillary, she'll be there later this morning.
Patrick, that's going to be at 8:30 right behind me here at the courthouse for her preliminary hearing, and that is where a court commissioner will decide if there's enough evidence for her to stand trial. Now, Balin is facing three felony counts of child neglect resulting in death. Her twin four-year-old boys and five-year-old daughter were killed in the fire at their home at 77th and Hicks. Balin is accused of locking the kids in a bedroom while she went to work, leaving them no way to escape when a faulty light sparked a fire. Her first court appearance last week, she sat crying in her chair almost the entire time. 12 News learned Balin had also pending child neglect charges for previously leaving her kids alone and unattended in a parking lot while she went shopping. Balin has a long history with neglect issues. She was once a victim herself. 21 years ago, her mother was convicted of neglect that killed one of her sisters and almost took her own life. And Balin's she does remain in jail on a $500,000 bond. She is facing up to 75 years in prison if convicted of all three counts. Again, she will be back in court for her preliminary hearing this morning at 8:30. For now, we're live at the courthouse. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.